Welcome to another mega exciting 5-minute auto pairing. So, Dutch Leningrad. Versus Retty. Retty versus Dutch. F4 is an interesting idea. My D4, that's a pin. F3, okay, maybe. That's still a nasty pin, very nasty pin. Queen 8 to F7. Is it too dangerous to take that? Maybe. If I connect the rooks here. It's a lot of pressure. I can't give him a pawn on g5. That's too useful. I'm running out of moves here. Is that bishop e6? Or knight f4? That'd be terminal. Rook e7's immediately threatened, so not too many choices. Knight f4 looks pretty bad. Oh man, it looks over. Losing the exchange. Lost the piece here.
Check.
Oh boy. It's losing a piece. Brutal. Okay, I think I've had enough of that. Wow, I've got open, really opened wide. Many weaknesses. Yeah, I suppose I took a big risk when I played and formed too many weaknesses on the diagonal. A very nasty pin. It's just, I don't know what I'm thinking here. It's massive for white.
Check.
Okay, how not to play. Okay, comments or questions on YouTube. Thanks so much.